वंदेहं श्रीगुरु श्रीयुतापदकमलं।
Nirbitta means already finished, completely finished. What is that? Trishna. Trishna means hankering. One who has finished his material hankering, they can chant this transcendental glorification of the Lord. Others can. Just like in our Sankirtan movement, you are taking so much ecstasy, pleasure. Others will say, what these people are doing? Crazy fellow, they are trancing, dancing and beating some drum. They will feel like that. Because they are hankering for material enjoyment is not finished. Therefore, Nirbitta, actually, this transcendental name of Krishna, or God, can be chanted in liberated stage. Therefore, we prescribe while chanting, there are three stages. The offensive stage, liberated stage, and actually on the platform of love of Godhead stage. That is the perfectional stage by chanting. In the beginning, we chant in offensive stage, the 10 kinds of offenses. But that does not mean that we shall not chant. Even there are offenses, we shall go on chanting. The chanting will help me to get out of all offenses. Of course, we must take care that we may not commit offenses. Therefore, this list of 10 kinds of offenses are given. We should try to avoid. And as soon as it is offenseless chanting, then it is liberated stage. That is liberated stage. And after liberated stage, the chanting will be so pleasing, because that is on the transcendental platform, that actual love of Krishna and God will be realized. So, but the same thing, the chanting, in the offensive stage is chanting, and the liberated stage is chanting. But in the mature stage, just like Rupa Goswami, he used to say that, what shall I chant with one tongue? And what shall I hear with 2 ears? If millions of ears I had, if millions of tongue I had, then I could chant and hear. Because they are in liberated stage. But we should not be dejected for that purpose. We should continue with perseverance. So sahad dajja. Sahad means with enthusiasm. And dhojya, dhojya means perseverance, patience. It's nishchaya. Nishchaya means with firm determination. Yes, I have begun chanting. Maybe there are offenses, but if I continue, Krishna will be pleased to place me on the transcendental platform when I shall release. What is this chanting, Hare Krishna? Just like Vishwanath Chakravarti has given that the mango in the ripe stage and unripe stage. Unripe stage, it is bitter, but the same mango, when it is fully ripe, it is sweet, the sweet. We shall have to wait for the stage, and we shall have to be careful that we may not commit offenses. Then we shall come. It's like a diseased patient. If he follows the regulations given by the physician and takes the medicine, then surely he'll be cured.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.